Do you want to share posts into stories like this, this or this? You are on the right video. Welcome to the second episode of our playlist. If you are new here, let me tell you that this playlist will consist near about 6 videos. After watching them all, you can unlock iOS features in your Android's official Instagram. With that said, let's start this episode on how to share posts to Insta Story like iOS. Look, what some iPhone users do is they tap and hold down the post and then clicks a screenshot. After that, they presses a share icon and adds this to story, and from stickers tab they chooses the screenshot to be overlap this post. And they shares this story just to show that they have iPhone. In Android, when we tap and hold down a post, it looks something like this, which is different from iPhone. So how do we share it to story like this? Let's see. Instagram supports 3 sizes of post. So we are required to have these 3 post templates.
Where to get these templates?
To get these templates, you need to go to timankam.com or open direct link from description. Here under downloads, you can download a zip file consisting of these templates. Now go to any file manager. I am using Solid Explorer. Under downloads, find the zip, select it and extract. It will create a new folder for you. Under this folder, you will have template for each size. Now let's see how to use them. Go to the post that you want to share, hit share, then add to story. Resize it so that it attaches to both edges. Now took a screenshot and crop it like this. Hit save and resize it again. Open up stickers, look for gallery. From here, use template that is suitable for your post. The post I am sharing is in 1:1 ratio, so I am going with this one. You have to single tap on it so that it can remove those corners. Now resize it and place it properly. Once again, go to stickers, then gallery, and now choose the screenshot of that post. Place it properly just like this. And that's it, your story is ready. Add more text if you want and finally share it. By the way, if you are enjoying this video, be sure to give it a like and subscribe below. If iPhone user shares a thread to Insta Story, it looks like this. And from Android, it looks like this. What's the difference? Well, look at the emojis. So, to share a thread like this, first you have to watch the previous episode of this playlist. Then you have to go to the actual thread that you want to share and add it to your Instagram story. Now open the text layer, choose these fonts, type 1 space 1 dot, enable its background and change its color to thread's background. Now place this text layer on top of the emoji used in thread. Here you have to align it perfectly. Now open up the stickers, then gallery. Here choose the emoji used in thread and place it properly over here. You can add more emojis if you want. Now our story is ready to share. Well, that's it for this episode. Next up, I am going to show you how to share reels to Insta Story like iOS.